A mock ivory burned for World Elephant Day in commemoration of the 1989 burning of 12 tons of ivory in Kenya took place at the Eerste Steen Resort in Blaauwberg Nature Reserve in Cape Town. This event was organized by the Conservation Action Trust.